my channel. My name is Alex. If you're new here, I'm a cruelty-free MUE who loves to play with makeup, of course, has a lot of cats. And also, if you've been here before, welcome back. So today's video is actually, it's been a while that I've done these kind of videos. The chit-chat, get ready with me video that just stays home and not doing anything. I just call them that because why not call them that? But, yeah, I got some couple of products I'm going to try out since I got these that I ordered. And I got these from eCosmetics. It's a discount store that's just beauty and makeup and everything else. That most of the products is 50% off. They get 20%, 40%, 50%. And their packaging, I would have to say, is pretty good. The Mystic Petals and Midnight Orchid, purple. And I got a new product, a different formula for me. It's a Kokie Professionals Liquid Eyeshadow Crystal Fusion. Decided to try that out. I have never had tried liquid eyeshadow before, and yeah, so might as well try new products. So I don't know what kind of look I'm doing, and I know this is like a Valentine's vibe look anyway, so because Valentine's coming up soon, and yeah, you hear that, it's just security. Yeah, I just want to go with purple and just go with purple. Why not? I have not done a purple look in quite some time, and I might as well, you know. There's a couple of products I'm going to try out too. It's Hello Fab Pores Be Gone Matte Primer from First Aid Beauty. I got this in a sample a couple of years back, but I know how long it's supposed to be, 12 months, but I don't do the instruction dates because half the time they're okay, but this has for quite some time, almost done. So I'm not going to do my base right now because I don't want to, but like I said, it's going to be all purple. Look, have my hair up because hair is getting a little bit short, getting a little bit long to my liking now. Six, this shade right here. So nice, pretty purple taupe color. So, you know, so I'm gonna bring them in this a little bit. Okay, so my face a little breaks out. I just want a nice, you know, transition shade right there because I want it easy to blend, like any shadow can be easy to blend. But I just kind of like to go right in the crease. So yeah, who's excited for Valentine's Day? Not I, because I'm single. Good for the people who are married and have a significant other. But yeah. So, why are you doing it? Because why not? Look at that big pimple right there. It's like so weird. I'm going to use number 8. That's a pretty light color. Like, shades are really good. I do like them. Nothing really surprises with me next. So, like, I don't know what to talk about. Someone to talk to. But yeah, Valentine's showing up and everybody's doing Valentine looks. I'm like, I want to do only a couple looks Valentine's Day, maybe 3, and that's it. But. That's just about it. I might do the kids left their toys. I might go a little bit darker. I actually like this color. I'm just up a little bit. But yeah. Definitely is number four. Number four is definitely a pigment.
Cats.
Never amuses me. Every freaking video that I do, this cat's going in the bathroom. I got plenty to find him. So, that's what I'm going with the chocolate. And that's a pretty shade. Really? You gonna make more mess? As you see, I'm going darker and darker. When it comes to shadows like purple, I like to go lightest to the darkest because it could turn really muddy really quickly, and I really don't want to go like really. I don't know. I do want to use the crisp. What I'm thinking and what I'm doing always comes differently. So guys, what are you looking for this year? What goals do you have set yourself? Not resolutions. Resolutions, it always seems to break. But, what goals do you want to achieve this year? I know what I want to achieve. Yeah, 1,000 subscribers. So I've been doing this for about 3 years now. Almost 3 years. This May would be my 3 year. So, yeah. I'm like, I don't know. Trying to do more reviews. I'm trying to do more videos for you guys that hopefully, hopefully can help. Because half the time, I don't have that kind of money to spend to get some new products. I'm here thinking, I'm lucky with the mint one bag for it, because I love mint. That was really cute. Hello, Mama. And yes, Mama. And I'm definitely want to get more collections. I noticed Milani has more of their glided eyeshadow palettes, which I want to try the longest bit. And so. Now this is pink, and I don't know if this color is going to work or not with this shade.
Maybe.
You know what? Just do it. So, it does have a little, it does have purple in it. It has like green, purple, and blue glitter in it. Micro glitter, I should say. So, it's quite different, so. I want to try different liquid eyeshadows. I've been looking at Elf. I do not like Elf. Elf is one of the brands you might want to, including Small and Medium. Okay. Tell it does like transfer on if you have any eyeshadows, but it's really pretty. Can't really see anything, but I don't mind that. I'm just using this as a brush. Nice. You can tell that there's a shift right there, but I think that's really cute. Yeah, I like that. I do like that. Interesting. I'm glad I tried it. I like trying that new product. I like trying out new products, and I'm really liking this formula. It's kind of doesn't really flake, but I can tell you the eyeshadow does have a tendency to fall out on that. But darker colors than purple just seem to do that anyway. Now, come on, look it down. Number 10, which is this color here. Just to darken up the color up there. I'm just doing. Back to that purple that we use. A little bit, because just to help blend it out a little bit. Now, one thing I've noticed, it does crease. Like, I don't know if you can really see that on that eye, but it does crease a little bit. It's still wet. That's it. This one. This one is really pretty. I like it. So, can we? I am not going to do eyeliner. I don't want to. So, what we're going to do is let that dry a little bit. So, we're going to do the first page. How's it smell? So that's good. So I'm not gonna fast forward with the foundation because there's no sense of me. Just to show you, so it's going to fast forward, and I really do like this. I mean, okay. So okay, I'm actually going to try it out. A thing I have not used quite some time is the they always want to cover and highlight. So I'm just gonna just lighten that up a little bit. As you can see, it's kind of a little white, white. So I'm gonna do that. Yep. So that's okay. Just trying to brighten this up some. So I'm going to use this one, our candy. And I kind of just do that just to buff this into the skin. I use the same one. I really don't set my face much in this foundation. And I just let it Like I said, I really don't set my face much anymore, but you can see it definitely has that natural thing, which I do like. So I am using this again, which I have no other contour thing, which is okay. This color right here. What I like to do, I kind of go with that. I really do like this powder because I don't really want to go with a bright pink. And then we're going to use this one from Nyx. It's Illuminator in Ritualistic, which I really do like this if you want a soft and subtle highlight, like an everyday highlight which shines. I'm going to go really, really too much on the face because we have all like stuff really going on with the eyes. Ready? But it does give me a nice, healthy, glow. Like I love putting this up just if I want like a sun, not sun kiss, but a nice light where the sun just hits my face just right. See, it gives it out nice. Until this doesn't really accentuate the pores or anything like that. I do like this. Like, I don't think NYX sells this or what still, but you want to check that out if you need to. Now, I'm going to use my favorite mascara, which I love to use. And I'm planning to get some more. Thank you. it gives out a nice lashes, like clean, it's cruelty free. Oh, baby. Okay, I'm gonna use Medusa's makeup and Sugar Daddy, which I really like. Such so pretty, love it. So guys, this is such a pretty look. I love how it feels like that when you see it. Oh my gosh, I definitely recommend that 100% because oh my goodness, that's so pretty. When it dries down, you can add to make it more pigmented and everything else. So yeah, and I do like the eyeshadow palette, really cute. So yeah, so that's it for today's video. If you do like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. And also, if you want to be part of the Makeup Addict family, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And also, hit that notification bell so you'll be notified of any new videos that I upload. Cats. Never stops, does it? We're so good. Well, guys, I love you. I hope you have a wonderful day or night, wherever you're at. And stop it, Nala. Nala! Hope you have a beautiful day or night, wherever you are. And I love you guys, and God bless. Bye!